Hi, this is John from John Branch 4 Photography. I recently started using HoneyBook to manage my clients, contracts, and payments, and it has been an absolute amazing experience. Not only does it save me time and keep me organized, it looks very professional. In this tutorial, we're going to take a look at HoneyBook's pipeline, which is where you manage your clients and new inquiries. On the left, you have your navigation icons. You can create a new event. Under that is the pipeline. Then you have events. This is where you and your client message each other. The calendar, which can also be synced with your Google Calendar. Connections for all of your contacts. Reports for tracking income and inquiries. Notifications for any new messages that you receive. And settings. At the very top, you can search for events, workspaces, or people. And directly under that, you'll see your workflow. This is great for visualizing how many clients you have and what stages they're in. Taking a look at mine, you can see there's 15 in total, and you can see that two of them have proposals sent, and there's also some photo editing happening. The gear to the left of the workflow will let you add your own stages. You can see I added a couple here. Under your workflow, you can see your active and archived events. And if you need to, you can actually change the stage of an archived event to unarchive it. Also on the right, under the three bullet points, you can refer or delete an event. Keep in mind when referring an event, the vendor you're referring to doesn't have to be a HoneyBook user. Back under your active events, you can see the event names, event date, last time it moved a stage, and the stage that it currently is in. To the right of the stage, you can archive your event, and you can also choose the reason why. That was a quick overview of the HoneyBook pipeline. We'll dive into each of the sections more in other videos. If you liked the video, be sure to drop a like. Also, subscribe for more videos coming soon.